Benson, without question, was the jazz pop superstar of 1976. And he finished out the year by winning the Downbeat Reader's Poll on guitar for the first time in his long career. Thank you.
Thank you.